controversial reality show Big Boss, makers of the show have always ensured the presence of some glamorous tadka to add to the glamour quotient of show. So keeping in view this tradition of the show, here we bring the list of B-Town hotties who deserve to be in the upcoming season. Adult star Shanti Dynamite is one name which has caught everyone's attention as she plans to get into Bollywood, and Bigg Boss 8 can be the best platform for Shanti to explore her opportunities in Bollywood. Whenever news about commencement of this controversial reality show makes it to news, Miss Poonam Twitter Pandey usually starts making noises about her being in the show. Agree or not, this undoubtedly is a show for the Big Boss. Although Roslyn has nothing much in her achievement bunch to boast about, but even then she doesn't mind poking the controversy hive or stripping on social media. So because of this quality, this sassy Savita Bhabhi can also be a good glamorous tadka. Polly. She is an exceptional sin performer and literally shocked everyone by her candle acts in Hate Story. But her career vessel still seems to be amid doldrums, which probably could only be saved by this most widely watched TV reality show. Raunchy Sin Chronicle BA Pass would not have been so appealing had there been no Shilpa in it. In fact, it was Shilpa's sex appeal that made the movie a thorough nocturnal delight. So Shilpa too has all the good reasons to be in Bigg Boss 8. So far we have seen Kalki delivering some snivy performances of celluloid, but there is no denying the fact that even Kalki has got the sex appeal which can magnify the glamour coefficient of this controversial reality show. And after seeing so many muses of Salman like Mehak and Ali in the previous seasons of the show, there are ample chances that this time Lulia may get ticket for Bigg Boss 8. It would be great to see her in the house.